Speak to no one, Maya. And no matter what, no fighting.
Prepare to taste my claw!
I do!
This is no place for a girl!
Go home, little ninja!
Hey! You are not a man!
Oh, yeah. You can do this, Maya.
What's your name, girl?
Eagle Foot!
No, no, Claw. Claw's better.
Eagle Claw!
Oh, she looks like a real princess.
Oh, dang it. Careful, careful, careful!
Hi, Gordo. We need the other kingdoms. This could have been done with more diplomacy.
Diplomacy? You want Lord Miquelon to sacrifice Maya?
Hold her daggers.
I got a shield.
No, I'm shield. I think.
You should have told Maya the truth years ago.
But if I'm not shield, whose hands are these?
Ow!
I don't think my arm is healed yet. Thank you, helpful strangers!
Anytime, sister!
Oh, this is such a cool scar! I can't wait to show my brothers. I mean, I could wait until they're back, but maybe I can meet them halfway. That was amazing! If you weren't trying to kill me, we could be best friends. What? Best friends? I forgive you.
Your giant cat looks delicious.
Aww. Can we pet him?
Of course you can pet him. If you can tell us how to get to the Jungle Kingdom.
Follow me.
She's walking in the wrong direction.
Again, that was a test. You both passed.
Mm-hmm.
King and princess say you greatest warrior, big. Strong.
Wow. I didn't know you were bilingual.
Take a girl. Not good at convincing.
Oh, we're gonna fight so many gods. They'll try to stop us from destroying the divine gate, but we have to do it to save the world, and we're probably all gonna die.
Much more convincing.
Push the death angle. Yeah, that's a great selling point.
Bichu and his axes will join quest.
Really?
Just like that?
Wait. Where are your warrior friends?
Remember when I promised we would cross the endless forest to destroy the divine gate?
Yes, why?
Oh, no. Well, instead I convinced them to go through the gate and storm Lord Miquelon's temple.
Oh, Maya. Thank you for raising Maya as your own, Queen Teca.
More pulque, please!
The moment I saw her, it was as if she were my own flesh and blood.
Having two mothers is amazing.
Thank you for saving Maya when she foolishly tried to fight your husband.
Well, I can see that she gets her foolishness from your husband.
Hey!
Don't hate your mother.
But
you heard your mother.
Having two mothers stinks.